Attorney-client privilege. Imagine if someone stole your attorney-client documents. This is not just with the New York Times and Project Veritas. The FBI stole documents protected under attorney-client privilege from President Trump at Mar-a-Lago. Forever bothering innocents went in to get documents that were perfectly safe under a second lock after being invited to look at the documents. I guess now we know the real reason why none of President Trump's attorneys were allowed to see what they were doing. If they had, they could have objected to the illegal seizure of his personal property. However, what about all of the other documents that were not President Trump's personal property? Maybe I'm just blowing smoke. Maybe I'm completely off my rocker, but that is just my opinion.
And if you enjoyed this content, do not forget to like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe for more.
And also don't forget to follow me on social media.